It's very hard to put quite into words how I feel at this moment. I've been going along to Green Party meetings since childhood. I've been involved in this movement for a very long time now. And now, at this crucial time, when we all see around the world the evidence of the climate and nature emergencies growing, this is an opportunity to take green politics to the next level as part of the Scottish Government. So I'm incredibly excited about what we're going to be able to achieve, and I'm convinced that we're going to be able to make changes that not only hit those climate targets again, but make life better for people right across Scotland. This is clearly a transformative moment for the Scottish Green Party, entering government for the first time, and with a real opportunity to put our ideas into practice and show people what we can do. But I think it's a really important moment for Scotland as well. A multi-party government, demonstrating that political parties don't need to be bitter opponents and enemies. You can recognise your differences, but still work constructively and achieve more for Scotland.